Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
What up, everyone? Karis Meggy here, and welcome back to my channel. A Merry Christmas to each and every one of you. I hope you all are enjoying your day so far, that you're eating some lovely food, and that you're just having an awesome, like, family relaxed day. So it is Christmas Day, which means that it is the end of our Merry Christmas series. Oh gosh, it done. Yes, it done. Yes, I know, it's so sad it's finished, but it had to come to an end eventually. But I want to say a big thanks to everyone who has been watching the series so far. But for today's video, to end off our series, I asked a couple of you to submit videos to share with us your family traditions or your country traditions around this time of the year. So that's what we are going to be seeing in this video. I hope you all enjoy it. And as usual, leave a comment in the section below and let me know anything you want to tell me. You want to share your family tradition, you want to tell me Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, whatever you want to do, leave it in the comment section. And if you like the video, give it a great thumbs up. But on to the video.
Some of my family's Christmas traditions involve coming to my grandma's house and we'd all eat a dinner together. All my aunts, my uncles, cousins, we'd all come together, we'd have turkey and especially Christmas ham, which is one of my favorites. Personally, I would take advantage of all the candy canes that are around and sing a lot of Christmas carols because those are my absolute favorite. I genuinely love this holiday. It wasn't very celebrated in my family, but we do take this time to be together because this is when everyone has off. So a family dinner and family time. It's one of my Christmas traditions.
Christmas in the Netherlands is really different for all families, I guess. But what everyone does is that there are, well, first of all, the Netherlands has 2 days of Christmas. So we have first Christmas Day and then second Christmas Day, just like we have. Actually, pretty much every holiday has a second day attached to it. I guess we just like days off, which, I mean, I don't mind. And then I guess a pretty normal Dutch thing to do is that you go gourmetten with your family, which is kind of like Korean barbecue, a little bit different, but it's kind of a similar idea. So you do that on the first day of Christmas usually, and then on the second day you do that either again with your family or with your friends, and that's about it.
So every year for Christmas, we put up the Christmas tree together and we decorate inside our house and outside of our house. And later on in the night, my family and I, we drive around or we walk around our neighborhood to see all the other decorations that our neighbors put up. On Christmas Eve, we all get together and we have our family meal. This is the time that we have our turkey, our ham, our salad, our buns, and then we also have like a glass of wine or rompopo. And then we go to visit our grandmother and we bring in Christmas there. But also at grandma's house, we eat tamales. And then we drink more, then we come back home and we chill out together as family, and we usually watch Christmas movies.
This is one of our traditions. Christmas Eve, and we're going for breakfast as a family. Smile!
Well, as far as Christmas traditions go, on the actual day of Christmas, my family, we keep it really simple. You know, we just wake up in the morning, exchange gifts. When it's time to eat, everyone eats. Family members come over, have a plate, share a plate, bring a plate, exchange gifts, stuff like that. But then the actual party start when the following day, Boxing Day, that's when we all get together, go over to one family member's house, play a couple of card games, play the infamous bingo as well, lose all the Christmas money, have a bigger grand and put it back in at the game, and you know, just really have a good time. Christmas is all about family and spending time with friends and your loved ones, and that's what we really try to embrace over on this side. Merry Christmas.
Once again, I want to say a big thank you to all the individuals who submitted videos and shared with us your traditions. I really, really appreciate it. And this video would not have been possible without your willingness and your awesomeness, really. But before I go, I just want to say 2017 is almost finished. We've probably all had our ups and our downs, highs and lows. But on Christmas Day, as you're with your families, just keep in mind those who probably do not have family to be around, those who are hurting right now, those who are not celebrating the way you're celebrating because they are in a war zone. We are in a day and age right now where war, power, and greed and all of those things are corrupting our little world. And it seems a bit ironic at this time of the year to pretty much say goodwill to all men and that Jesus is the Prince of Peace, because we're like, where is the peace? Where is it at? And it feels like a bit of a mockery, but at the end of the day, the only action that you can control is your own. So despite all the evil that is going on in the world, there is a bit of light that is around as well. And I just want everyone to like look within themselves, reflect this time of the year, see how fortunate you are, how blessed you are, that you're not in the situations that other people are in. And if there's any way you can help out throughout the rest of the year, let us not just think of Christmas time as the only time to be giving and sharing and spreading love to all those around. Let us make it something that we can do every day of the year. And I'm not saying you have to be doing charity work every single day of the week, but be kind to people, say kind words to people, don't be mean, don't be selfish, don't have hatred in your heart, basically. And together, if all of us do these things, we can definitely help to make our world a better place. Anyways, I love you all. Thank you for supporting me throughout 2017. It was an awesome year. I had my ups and downs as well, but I'm looking forward to an awesome year in 2018. And as usual, don't forget to do road and do things. And until next time, I'll see you guys in 2018. And Maggie is out.